This episode will be finished. I made this 3D model and making this old sketch for making this cylinder form end. I put standard Harley Davidson Sportster wheel to show you how it's looking. You see this bar, it's not axis. It's just for showing how it's looking. It's standard 21-inch rims, but for this cylinder front end must go in 23-inch, and of course not this absorber shock. Owner is changing. After finish it, I will send this in Netherlands for new owner, because this banner from end making to another custom project Harley Davidson Sportster. Maybe little soon I will show you for my own another vintage front end. And if you're interested in this all what I'm making, you can put like, share, and please subscribe.